Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I'm happy to take you on a journey to Boaz Memorial Tour that can be seen at the top of Okeare in Ibadan, Oyo State. It is an historic monument put up to honor Captain Robert Lisa Boa in 1936, and also it was the first British resident in Ibadan. The Boaz Tower was designed by Taffy Jones, the engineer that designed Mapo Hall. Have you guys been to Mapo Hall? The tower is 60 feet high and 11 feet square, with two entrances and a spiral staircase that leads to the top of the tower. Getting to the peak of the tower makes you see the one-third of the great city of warriors. It is a tiny staircase for me. I was really scared, but eventually getting to the peak of the tower make you see the one-third of the great city. See this tiny staircase, very tiny. As you can see, there are different locations in Ibadan. And at the top of the tower, you can see the Ibadan Expressway, Lagos Ibadan Expressway. You can see the UCH. You can see the Adama Sigba Stadium. And you can also see the University of Ibadan. Different locations in Ibadan. This is me passing through the staircase. Actually, I was very scared, but it was also fun. Trust me guys, it is fun. When I mean fun, trust me, you can't afford to see this beautiful place whenever you visit Ibadan City. I mean whenever you visit IB, Ibadan City. Thank you very much for watching my video. Kindly share, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in my next video. I love you all. See the beautiful picture. Thank you guys for watching.